What is aquaponics? It is the first integrated sustainable food production system. Aquaponics is a system that allows you to grow vegetables and fish simultaneously in your house. Compared to other alternatives, aquaponics has a number of advantages. Aquaponics allows you to grow your own food without the need for fertilizer or transport costs. This means you control exactly what goes in your food. It is cheaper to grow. You can grow it all year round, and you grow it organically. Let's look at how it works. Aquaponics is a system that combines aquaculture and hydroponics. Aquaculture is the process of growing fish and removing their waste. Hydroponics is the process of growing plants without soil using nutrient-rich water. By combining these two, we can reuse the fish waste and filter the water at the same time. You can start your own aquaponics system in your greenhouse, backyard, or apartment at a family or industrial scale. When you get started with aquaponics, you will learn about sustainable food production, the nitrogen cycle, plant and fish farming, bacteria cycling, and plumbing components. Knowledge about aquaponics is open and freely available in the internet, allowing anyone to get started quickly. Aquaponics is changing food production the same way the Industrial Revolution changed farming. When everyone has access to food production, food supply will flourish. Let's look at some examples of how aquaponics is already in use today. You can grow most green leaf vegetables like lettuce or tomatoes. You can also grow beans, strawberries, and herbs. And you can grow tilapia, catfish, and goldfish. Several communities exist where you can learn more about aquaponics, ask for support, and share knowledge. Aquaponics is a great way for families to start growing their own food. They don't need a plot of arable land to start. They can use an existing aquarium, and their food will travel less to reach their plate. For more information, visit the Wikipedia page on aquaponics.